May God bless and keep your ways. May your wishes all come true. May you stay forever, Yah. Forever.
Voice is extraordinary, and when you let loose and it just goes wah, it's amazing.
Simon?
Look, Brian, you know what? I think you are a great singer. Would I have chosen that song? No. No. Did you have any input?
Not on the song choice,
so
but we did.
You
can you just shut up a second? We did talk about how to bring it back. See, I'm going to throw this water on you. It was telling me to do that.
Yeah. No fighting,
we
family.
We did talk about how we wanted to bring it back to just you and your voice. And I think you did that. The audience just has to vote for you. They have to.
Thank you. Thank you all. I love you.
Thank you.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough for me. Never, 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 never for me.
Thank you, Lauren. Howie.
Wow. Wow. I mean, that's amazing that such great talent is so not known and behind the scenes, and so wonderful of you to bring it forward and introduce it to the world.
Look up, 'cause here I come. I mean, how lucky are all of us right now that we got to witness this live right in front of our eyes? It was just absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much, Heidi. Thank you.
Mel.
I'm actually lost for words because that is just amazing what you can do.
Thank
I'm
you so much.
I'm blown away.
Thank
I'm blown
you.
Away.
That was honestly spectacular. And to have that moment almost taken away from you.
Yeah.
And no one knows it was you, and now you've got the guts to come back on this show and tell America, this is me, is so special. I really hope that America get behind you and give you the break that I genuinely believe that you deserve, because you are an extraordinarily good artist.
You know, there was a while when I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, and I thought maybe that's what I was meant to do. And
no, until never, no,
until
no,
now,
no.
You know, I'm ready and I'm here, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Simon's dream team has been a lead. Simon has not missed.
By the way, you are gorgeous, and I'm not just saying that. Heidi.
You do look gorgeous, and you did a very beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank you. Well done. Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I got to tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have inside ourselves. Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business.
Mm-hmm.
And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer,
you know?
So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.
I wrote this song for my hero. Mom, this song is for you.
Emotional now. You wrote that song for your mum, obviously, and Tina, you are like a little lioness, aren't you? You really are. You've always been there by his side, and this is the second time, obviously, in a row, Cody's now singing his own material, which is a huge step up, and I am so proud of you.
Thank you so much.
Heidi.
What a beautiful love letter to your mother. Your appreciation. I mean, it doesn't get more heartfelt than what you've just done. It was beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Howie.
What a gift to AGT. What a gift to talent. Cody Lee, you are the biggest gift I have ever experienced on this stage.
Yeah.
You know, I believe that everybody on my dream team has what it takes to make it to the end. But I can always use more.
Let me move over.
Cody.
Oh my God.
You're on Dream Team.
From Simon Cowell's dream team over to Howie's dream team, reluctantly. Right now, make a whole lot of noise for Golden Buzzer, Cody Lee, who's going right to the finals.
One spot out of eight.
Come with me, team.
Purple rain, purple rain. Taking off.
Oh my God. Wow. Howie.
You know, I know for a fact that that young man at the end of the table was up till midnight clearing that song.
Thank you.
We asked people on this show to step it up. You just stepped it up beyond. It was amazing. I'm so jealous.
Mel.
I really don't like you. I really don't.
That's it.
They were brilliant! All right, all right, all right!
Simon knows what's up.
I just connected with you from that first audition. Then we spoke on the phone. And I said, how would you feel about singing my favorite song of all time, Purple Rain? And I just heard this scream.
Aww.
And I thought, that's a yes. I think Prince is the greatest artist of all time. And you said it was going to be good. It wasn't. It was incredible. It was, honestly, a moment I will never, ever, ever forget. And I really pray that this moment will change your lives. And I'm going to give you something from my heart.
In Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia. I went
That's
to the
not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer. Chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be okay.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blaming on my roots, I sure them boots. Ruined your bright tie for you. Last one new. You last want to show I was the last one you thought you seeded. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I tested you, say, don't even make it through. But you never hear me complain. Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer. Chases my blues away. Think I slip all down to the oasis. And I got friends, love places.
That was fun.
Heidi with a smug face.
I mean, how amazing is his voice?
Wait.
Yes.
Wait.
What?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course.
course not. No one can lip sync on American Idol.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course. That's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Because your tone
is stunning. Absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No, no, no.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think the track comes.
Do
you know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I really want to hear his voice.
I think maybe if he did some a cappella.
What? I'm gay.
God, I feel very nervous.
Good. That means you care.
I do care. I really do care.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2.
I grew up in America at a time it wasn't so bad. We were raised out in Steep Holler, did the best with what we had. We had it all, loving neighbors, land, and freedom. And that's what built me and my American pride. So I know that we can do this. Let love pour out between us. Move the hate and let's just try. I believe we'll make a difference, one person at a time. Come on now, I can feel it. My American bride. Nation and this land, and you'll ride for freedom. And I know that we can do this. Hold hands and step aside. Let love pour out between us. Move the hate and let's just try. I believe we'll make a difference. One person.
If you need the love that's true, need someone to stand by you.
Wow. That was a moment.
All right, Simon. I'll give you that one, Simon. All right, all right.
Mel?
Well, I mean, I could just tell how much you want this. And the energy coming off that stage. Everybody got out of their seats. And that's saying something. I loved it.
The fact that you sang that song again, and we are living in the times we're living in, I felt like that was an anthem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only 5 acts can go through.
Yeah.
And I want you to be one of them. but it's up to the voting audience.
I mean, Chapel Heart, you are a fan favorite. You're one of my personal favorites. Love you, girls. I also love the way you look today. I know that he had nothing to do with that. You look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much.
This tonight was about redemption. And you know what? You absolutely nailed it. I've got to know the ladies pretty well, and I can tell you this, they are sincere. They've had not an easy time getting the Nashville to get behind them, but you've never given up.
I just want to say thank you so much for seeing us and believing in us and believing in us enough for us to come back and do it again. We just want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
I really pray that the audience get behind you and put you through to the next round because you deserve it.
Thank you so much.
Wow, that was incredible.
Oh my gosh, you were right again.
I love them.
That Dinah's Dream Team right there.
I love y'all. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Solo sogno all'orizzonte manco le parole. Senti, sei tu con me, tanto sei un po' che non ho mai. Quando sei lontana sogni all'orizzonte manca le parole. Io so che tu sei qui con me, con me, con me.
A surprise. I wasn't expecting it. I hate to say this, but that was a very, very good choice of song.
Yes.
Here's the thing. It's five acts that go through. I thought what I watched is very good, but I don't know if it's great.
What? That's wrong. Well, the good thing is it's the audience that is voting, you know? It's not him. So please, audience, vote. You have to.
Yeah! Thank you so much.
Everything! Thank you, Maria. Yeah!
Night's on the outskirts and all your endless flirt. I lose track of time kissing you goodbye. Smile.
I think as an artist, you need to follow your own instinct. You have to, at some point, not listen to the noise anymore, and you just have to do what's in your gut. And that is maybe a risk, but this is what you wanted, and you did it.
Thank you, thank you.
Howie.
You know, we all, as human beings, we have many sides and many things. You're standing beside a guy who's not only a great host, but he's an artist, he's an athlete, he's a motivational speaker. Those are all part of him. You're a singer, you're a ventriloquist, and thank you for sharing another side.
Mel B.
I mean, I do agree with what you're both saying, but this is, you know, this is a competition, and you have to remember what you came into this with. Can I ask you a question?
Of course.
So this was your decision?
Yes.
It wasn't completely. Your mum or your dad's?
No, it was my decision.
And are you happy with what you did?
I am, yes.
Then I think that's all that matters.
Simon.
A couple of weeks ago, Darcy did less of the ventriloquism and more singing, and we said, we think that's a big mistake. And so you completely disregarded our advice, threw away the puppets, and decided to come out and do it yourself. But you know what? I've always believed the most successful people in life are people who make their own decisions and don't listen to other people. Good for you for sticking with your guns.
Thank you, Simon.
Give it up for Darcy Lynn!
Heard it from a friend, you're leaving town and ain't coming back. Your heart was always running, hate that it's come to that. It's barely even over, hardly had time to cry. Girl, don't you think you owe me at least a bad goodbye? Might be too much to ask, I know, but baby, before you go,
not left the building.
No.
Simon, what did you think?
Well, I love Drake, and I love Drake as an artist and also as a person. And I said this a lot about Drake. However, that wasn't my favorite song you've ever done. And I think as a writer, I believe that you're better than that.
Okay, well, he didn't write that.
Okay.
The songs he sang on AGT, he wrote. This is one he decided to take a chance.
Ah, okay, well, this is bad mentoring. Because you are a great writer, and I didn't feel that there was a connection with you and that song, weirdly. And now you told me, why?
No, it did connect with him, and he said it. Were you connected to the audience? Did you like the song? They're the ones that are gonna vote.
I like you a lot. I think that you're authentic, you're polished, your voice is amazing. I like the song, to be honest with you.
He decided to take a chance, Simon, and this is something we talked about in the mentoring.
This was your decision?
Yes.
Is it, Howie?
You're amazing.
Thank you.
I think you made a good choice.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You
you know what I think? He'll wake up tomorrow morning and go, I wish I hadn't done that.
I hope not.
But you could have used your buzzer to save him if you really believed in him.
I know, why didn't you use
I thought he didn't need it. I thought the audience responded.